already like you guys more than last night. This is great. Thank you so much for being so nice. Welcome to my living room. I've literally brought you my living room here. I just wanted to do some shows in this lovely space, and I was thinking about it, and I just wanted to feel like I was just getting to play some music. And sometimes when a show gets really big, we can kind of think of it like a concert and like a performance. And not that it isn't that, but I just wanted to feel like we were just playing for you. And like, how would it feel like if I just was having you over to listen? So we've done the closest we can to that and brought you the living room. So hopefully you enjoy hearing us just try some new things and seeing where that goes. We'll be playing a lot of new music tonight, but we're starting with an older piece of mine. It's one of the first things I ever wrote. It was on an album called Rise, and it's a piece called Voice of the Moon, which is written in a South Indian raga called Kirvani, Voice of the Moon. Thank you. Thanks. This is a song called Bright Eyes that came out last weekend, and then there's another song we'll do after that called Lovable. Bright Eyes, like a lot of the music you'll hear tonight, is co-written with that amazing woman over there, Olive Lenz.
Thank you.
So there's a lovely gentleman over there who has been playing cello and piano and also did some of the arrangements for some of the songs. And he's really lovely. And I don't know what else to say about you. I always talk about his shoes because he's the only one that has shoes on stage. Anyway, he has really nice shoes and he plays really well. And his name is Danny Keane. Next, we'll do a song called Those Words, which is also going to be released in the next couple of months, I guess. And after that, we'll do something called Boat to Nowhere, which was from an album I released a few years ago called Land of Gold, which is written entirely in response to the ongoing refugee crisis, which still unfolds. It's just no longer in our news because some other things seem to be taking up all our news space. Can't think what they are. But anyway, those words and then Boat to Nowhere. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Prasanna Thevaraja on percussion. We're going to play another song from Land of Gold, called Land of Gold, which is our song. It's how we met. I co-wrote that song with an amazing musician called Manu de Lago, and he's so good. But we needed something, and we didn't know what. And then a friend of mine said, you should meet my friend Olive Lenz. And Olive Lenz turned out to live 10 minutes from my house. So I called her, and she came over that day and sent her little child up to play with my little children. And then we had a song. Which is, now we have more. Yeah, thanks.
Thank you. feel safe in your mouth. I like the way you call it out. A baby bird upon your tongue caressed be loved. Baby bird upon your tongue caressed be loved. Can I call for you? Can I cry out? Does your name feel at home in this mouth, does your name feel at home in this mouth? Are you a part? Do you feel parted? A parting thing? Have you not left part of you here with me? A baby bird upon my tongue caressed be loved. A baby bird upon my tongue caressed be loved. Was it to touch or caress? I confess a loss of knowing. Lost as I've lost my senses. Was it to touch or caress? I confess a loss of knowing. Lost as I've lost my senses. Shackles around my feet, bound and freed, I carry you with me since you left. Of my tongue, curve of my breast, folded in to my heart, seed of yourself, I call for you.
Thank you. We'll play two songs that are also from the forthcoming EP called Love Letters. The next one's called Space, and after that we'll play Wallet.
all that space for you. No more space for two, why just space for you? I make small for you, what's too tall for you? All that space for you, no more space for two.
Songs after that, though, so it's not the actual end. We're almost there, but not quite. Song called The End, not The End. Thank you. you. That was called Traces of You, and it was a song I wrote along with a wonderful musician called Nitin Sawhney, who I met Nikki through, so it's nice to get to do this song with you. And next we're going to do a song called Opening, Flowering, Drinking. Every time we were working on it, we got the name wrong. She kept calling it Opening, Flowering, Blossoming, and I was like, I don't know, it could be anything. But it's called Opening, Flowering, Drinking. It's about the kind of relationship that doesn't last as long as the lyrics to the song. Thanks. Nina Harris. Nikki Wells. Danny Keane. And Ale Blends. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. Definitely the nicest. That's nice to finish with you guys. It would be really lame to go the other way around. So thank you so much for being here again tonight. We're going to finish with a song called Reunion. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.